is a video of Cinda. He's a 9-year-old blue point being fostered in Connecticut. He had lived with an owner for about 8 years. Before that, he was with a breeder who was hoarding cats. So he was rescued from that situation. And he is having a little bit of a hard time adjusting to his new life without his family. He had been in a shelter, and they were feeling like he would do better in a foster, so that's why he's with us now. He loves to be covered up when he's sleeping, so this is a blanket that he got inside of. He's covered up in there. And that's pretty much how he spends his day right now. He's feeling a little shy. It was reported in his home before that he was playful, definitely more comfortable with people he knew already. And didn't really care for children, which is the main reason they didn't feel like they could keep him anymore. It was because they had children recently, and he was feeling less and less comfortable there. So he's looking for a quiet home. Probably would do better with one or two people in the home, without a lot of visitors. And I expect that he will come around once he's comfortable again in his home.